Bengal, where the violence doesn't seem to have let up after the recent elections, which saw a lot of clashes between the BJP and the Trinamool. Three people have been killed in Trinamool BJP clashes in Bengal's Bashirhat Lok Sabha seat. At least three people, one Trinamool Congress worker and two from the BJP, were brutally killed in a clash on Saturday evening in North 24 Parganas district. The clashes at Navjat, about 70 kilometers from Kolkata, in the Sandesh Khali area, took place around 7 p.m. again over removing party flags from public places in the Hatkacha Panchayat area. A huge police force was rushed to the area to maintain calm. The area is part of Bashirhat Lok Sabha seat. The TMC won this seat, but at Hathigacha, the BJP had a 144-vote lead over the Trinamool. A 26-year-old Trinamool Congress worker, Khayyum Molla, was shot and hacked to death in these clashes. At least two BJP workers, Pradeep Mondal and Sukanta Mondal, were also killed, one of them shot in the left eye. Till late last night, three bodies had been brought to the Bashirhat Hospital, but the BJP claims the party worker, Tapan Mondal, was also shot dead, while five others are missing. According to locals in the area, Trinamool was again holding a booth-level meeting at a marketplace at Hathigacha. Let's listen in to what's being reported from the area.
Police हमको कहीं यात्रा निकालने नहीं दे रही, 144 जारी करके रखा है। जब हम लोगों पास जा रहे रास्ता रोक रहा है, फिर सभी जो होना था कार्यकर्ताओं के साथ झड़प होती है, और फिर इसी का मौका उठा करके टीएमसी के लोग पुलिस के साथ मिलकर के लाठी पत्थर से हमको अटैक कर रहे हैं। इसका परिणाम है कि हमारे लोग भी आहत हुए हैं और पुलिस को भी चोट लगी है। तो ये सरकार की जो ये जो तानाशाही मानसिकता है उसके कारण ये सारी घटना हो रही है।
फॉर मोर ऑन दिस वायलेंस वी हैव एनडीटीवीज ईस्टर्न इंडिया एडिटर मोनी दीपा बैनर्जी ऑन द लाइन। शी इज हेडिंग टू द स्पॉट। मोनी, व्हाट मोर कैन यू टेल अस ओवरनाइट?
Well, you know, there are some reports that another person or another body has been found, but that is something we have not been able to confirm independently from the police. In fact, the police has made no comment on this whole incident so far officially. So at the moment, as far as we know, it is the toll is three, but the BJP has been claiming many more of its supporters were killed in this horrific clash last evening at a place under the Navjat police station area. Apparently, in the last election, it is in this little pocket of Hatgacha that the BJP had performed better than the Trinamool Congress, and which is why the area was tense, which is why there was a Trinamool booth committee meeting going on around 7 o'clock in the marketplace. Which is when, you know, there were BJP supporters around, insults were exchanged, and those became, turned into physical violence. The kind of reports we're getting from the location, you know, suddenly firing began. So there are some who are claiming it was the BJP that opened fire. Others are claiming it was the Trinamool. Not only were firearms used, but machetes and people were brutally hacked. The BJP is claiming many people belonging to their party are missing. Ominously, that is supposed to mean that they are dead and somehow their bodies have been smuggled away. The Trinamool is claiming one person has died, a 26-year-old, and 18 others have been injured and admitted to hospitals in Bashirhat, Barasat, and even Kolkata. The signals coming from both parties, very, very negative and angry. Leaders are talking about revenge, but politically. However, that doesn't help bring the temperatures down in the area. Meanwhile, of course, the whole thing has taken a horrifically political turn. BJP leaders like Mukul Roy have said they are taking the matter to the Home Minister, Amit Shah. In fact, they are supposed to go meet him today in Delhi, some BJP leaders. Also, we've heard Mr. Amit Shah himself has sought a report from the BJP in Bengal on what exactly happened. The BJP leadership clearly on the war path on this whole issue. This is only the last of many incidents that have been going on in Bengal ever since the election results were announced. Even as this incident was happening yesterday, and you know, we were all sort of trying to get details of what happened, there were reports of another
morning.
This time allegedly between Trinamool and Trinamool factions, in which one person was killed in Aurangabad.